How to import 1Password passwords to NordPass. Make sure you have access to your computer as data export from 1Password is not possible on mobile devices. The export process for macOS users. 1. Open and log into your 1Password application. 2. Select File rightward arrow Export rightward arrow All Items. 3. Enter your master password. 4. Choose the file name, location, and export file format, CSV, and click Save. The export process for Windows users. 1. Open and log into your 1Password application. 2. Select the items you want to export. 3. Right-click the selected item, S, and choose Export. 4. Enter your master password and click Export. 5. Choose the file name, location, and export file format, CSV, and click Save. Your 1Password data export completed, and you can now start your data import to NordPass. Before importing your passwords to NordPass, make sure that the CSV file you have is matching NordPass import criteria. For more information, please check how to organize CSV file for import to NordPass, later. Finally, check NordPass guide on how to import passwords to NordPass, later.